All right, guys, I am back, and they give you a choice after you finish your social link. Now, the reason I'm at a different place is because I had to redo it, and they give you a social link choice. They give you a choice after you talk to the people, after you talk to your people you've bonded with, you got a choice to go home or don't, and you're supposed to choose no. And if I remember correctly, it's supposed to go straight to Juness. Because usually they're supposed to tell you, like, you have some unfinished business. There's no need to be here. You have to say goodbye to all the people foreign bonds where you should return your house. No. Huh. I think I'm missing something here. Hold on. I think I'm supposed to go back home, then say it. Let me go see. I know you're supposed to get a letter. Or something like that. You feel like you met all your friends. It's time to go back and prepare for tomorrow. No. No. I swear to God. Wait a minute. You're supposed to. No. I talked to everyone I've met. I've talked to every person I have met in the game already. What? No. You're supposed to say no. And then you're supposed to give, like, you have unfinished business. No. What? Wait a minute. I'm missing something again. There has to be something I'm missing. I am so confused because that was supposed to be it. I was supposed to hit no, and then it's supposed to tell me you have unfinished business. There we go. I did it enough. I'm not finished yet. Stop by the food court last time? Yes. Unless I'm thinking about something else. There we go. Got it. The usual food court. I got it. It took me a minute, but I figured it out. This is where you spend so many afternoons. They try so hard to prevent you from getting the true ending. I swear to God, the game deliberately tries to make you not get it. And that's sad because a bunch of people probably missed out on it.
Huh? What a coincidence! It must be destiny!
So you guys can't.
Yeah, like they try so hard to say you can't get the true ending.
It's our special headquarters. There's so many memories here.
I kept going, it's like, no, there's no way. I know where the true ending is. Don't trick me. Don't trick me.
Thought you'd be here.
It threw me off for a bit, but they tried so hard.
We'd run into everyone if we came here.
We were planning on.
Why would they design this way? That means nobody would even know what this game, like the ending of the game, truly is.
To come here.
Well, since we're all here, why don't we have something to eat?
Steak! And make Yosuke pay for everything.
Will you shut up about your steaks?
You reminisce with the others.
I really had fun in this world. Dude, your whole existence is about fun. Well, what we've gone through wasn't all fun and games. But I gotta say,
it's even worse trying to figure this out because if you save the game at any point, you can't get the true ending no more. It's literally over.
At the same time, it felt like it went so fast. We won't ever gather here again like this, or tear our hair out trying to solve the mysteries. Even if we wanted to talk about it all, there were so many extraordinary things that no one would believe us. Come to think of it. For me, I think it all started when Chie told me about the Midnight Channel.
I think I heard about it from her, too. How did you learn about it, Chie?
I guess it was just a random rumor. A lot of girls were trying it out.
Huh. I wonder how it started, then.
Who knows? Maybe someone accidentally came across it.
The Midnight Channel. You know, that really was the cause of everything. I mean, the fog lifted after we caught Adachi, but there's still a lot of stuff that isn't clear yet.
Nope.
It's still foggy over there, too.
Some weird guy might use it to do bad things again.
didn't that ominous something monster say it granted us power? I bestowed power onto those who could brave the hollow forest. In other words, he gave the power to enter TVs to those who awakened to their persona ability, so that he might use us as pawns to enact his scheme. Hey, that reminds me. Didn't your hand suddenly slip into the TV even before anything happened to you?
Mm-hmm.
Does that mean you're an exception? Well, wait. Then what about Adachi and Namatame? Those two could go inside TVs before all this stuff about personas, right?
What? Then Senpai and the other two could do it for some other reason?
There must be something you're not remembering. Anything come to your mind, Senpai?
You're the only exception. You had the power to enter TVs before your persona awakened. And the same goes for Adachi and Awatame. You remember that Nanako gave you something this morning as you were about to leave.
A letter? Hey, this better not be another warning.
The sender is listed as Adachi.
Huh? This is from jail? It's from Adachi.
I'm sure you're surprised to get this letter out of the blue. I'm writing this because there's something I need to tell you. Ever since I made it out alive, there are some things I understand now. It's true that my game's over. As you all insisted at the time, I'll abide by the rules of this world. But as long as I'm in stir here, I can't clean up after myself. So I hope this will give you something to think about regarding this case. There's still this feeling I can't shake. It's about how it all started, about that midnight channel. Now I remember, someone told me about it when I first came to town, before I heard the rumors at the station. And I was intrigued when I noticed that something similar was written on Namatame's reports as well. But I can't remember who it was that told me. Since Namatame and I both gained our power after coming to Inaba, I've a feeling that has something to do with it. I don't know if any of this will be useful or not, but I hope it can help somehow.
The letter from Adachi ends there.
It's not very helpful to know that he can't remember who it was.
I'm not sure how to put it, but I kind of know the feeling. It's like, I don't know how to say this. Like something's connecting all these things. Something beyond what we can see. That world. The midnight channel. The ability to enter TVs. They all feel like separate things. You know what I mean? First the rumors. Then the serial murder. Followed by us deciding to investigate the case. If they all really were separate, they wouldn't fit together like this, right? There has to be some kind of conductor behind everything.
So you think the person Adachi mentioned, the one who told him about the Midnight Channel, is that conductor? Did I strike gold again? It's seriously just something that popped into my head.
No, Chia, you're right.
Senpai, is there anything like that you can think of?
The power to enter TV is where everything about this case started. You learned about the Midnight Channel from Chia a few days after coming to this town when she told you about the rumor. But Adachi and Awatame heard about the Midnight Channel from someone immediately after coming to this town. When you think back, you feel as if something happened to you as well as upon your arrival here. There is something.
We were involved in a murder case last year, which we succeeded in solving. But the monster we fought last said we did well in playing our parts. Perhaps this means Adachi and Namatame were players as well. Could it be that from the beginning, this serial murder case was merely a portion of a much larger scheme, and none of the people who were directly involved in the case ever suspected it?
Hey, this scheme, could it be the whole thing about filling both worlds with the fog and turning mankind into shadows? So someone was behind the scenes watching us, the culprits, and maybe even that monster. And he manipulated Adachi and Namatame at the very beginning, so everything would come together perfectly?
Let's go out into town. We might find something. Although, You may be the only one capable of noticing it. Please contact the rest of us should you come across anything.
We can't say our goodbyes tomorrow with this hanging over our heads. Let's go figure this out.
Who could have given you the initial spark for this power? The one you met immediately after coming to this town was... In any case, you need to see them and confirm the truth. Alright, let's go find Dojima. We gotta figure out what's going on here. My controller stalled, damn it. Oh. Where the hell are they? Of course, doesn't know anything. I figured Dojima would have been around here somewhere. Wait, no, let me go check real quick. Wait a minute. I think I know where they might be. This is a guess though. I figured that little gazebo part of the something got a floodplain, so it might be in, yeah, I knew it. Damn it. Well, who the hell gave me this power? I would cut the episode, but I kind of want to finish this first. Wait a minute. Let me think. Oh. I thought I was living inside. What the hell? They weren't in our home. Where could they be at? They aren't home. Yeah, they aren't home. Okay, let's see here. I remember. They can't be at Yasagami. And they're not Juness, I think. Yeah, they were Juness. I would have seen them already. So that means the only other place they could be is the Sanagawa floodplain. But they aren't here. God damn it, I hate when this stuff happens. Unless we're at the river area, but I severely doubt that. Oh, look at that. He's actually here.
Hey. Yeah?
What's this all of a sudden? You asked Dojima about the first day you arrived in town.
What's wrong?
The day you first came to town. Let's see, we were the first ones to greet you, right? Did we stop by somewhere on the way home? I'm pretty sure me and Nanako left home after that afternoon, picked you up, and came straight home. Now I think about that, I was called back to work as soon as we got home, so I didn't talk much. And the very next day, those strange murders started. Sheesh, a lot happened since then. It's been one heck of a year, hasn't it?
Hey, big bro?
Yeah, we stopped at the gas station. Now you mentioned I filled the tank before we went home, huh? Yes, I do remember you talking to the attendant there. I don't remember seeing him much before, so he stuck to my mind. But I don't know him calling him weird. It wasn't like he looked or acted funny. Yeah, come to think of it, I never saw that guy again.
I see.
Yeah!
The first thing you stopped when you came to town was the gas station. Maybe something there will jog your memory. Yep, it will. It will. Wait a minute. So the gas station attendant is not there now. What the hell, game? You're not making it any easier for me. First, you know, you couldn't let me get the true ending, and now I'm trying to find the damn gas station attendant, and I can't find him. Man, I gotta talk to you guys again. I'm missing something. I'm already at the gas station. No one's here. Oh, I'm dumb as hell. Now I remember.
Welcome to the Velvet Room. How may I help you? You have solved the mystery and deflected the disaster that so nearly fell upon you. Is there something else beyond this you need our assistance with? Intriguing. So, is there still something that leaves you unsatisfied? What may that be? Well then, let's take a look and see what it is you might be sensing. Ah, this is a surprise. These are shards of power, allowing one to see through to the truth of things without being swayed by hollow rumors. Interesting. Indeed, you have come here today for a reason. Then I shall play my part as well. That is a crystal of power, which you have nurtured through your journey. An orb that repels fabrications of all sorts, dispels lies, and shines upon the truth.
Obtain orb of sight.
Truth is a thing which only appears to those who have observed, considered, and made a choice. At the end of the path you chose lies the truth. Believe in it, and continue without faltering.
How marvelous! It seems that you will reveal the journey's true end, one beyond our predictive power. Now go to the place where everything began.
It began raining. You. Oh, hi there. Do you need something? First, what are you talking about? Oh, this is about the part-time job? I'm sorry, we don't have an opening yet. Oh, that serial murder suspect? A real tragedy, wasn't it? But that case was solved, right? Thank goodness. Something else I can help you with? Well, that's a weird question to ask. I don't know if it was right here, but I might have met him before. I've been in this town for a long time, so yeah, there's been a good chance. But it's not like I knew them personally. If you get nothing else, would you mind leaving me alone? Oh, you still need something? Hey, I should leave me alone, but did you miss that? Huh? To those two? Ah, that's right, I remember now. I think I met them when they first came to town. So I greeted them saying, "Welcome to Inaba." But that's all. Just that. What about it? What'd you do to me? What did I do? Don't you remember? I met you here when you first came to town and did the same thing I did with those other two. I greeted you, that's all. Remember? We talked for a couple of minutes. Hey, mind if I ask you something? What are all these questions? Is there something that's bothering you about the time we first met? Amazing. You've reached me at last. Let's drop the charade. To be quite honest, I was waiting for you to come. Adachi, Namatame, and you. It was I who awakened that power within you three. The ones who have potential. But having said that, I am rather surprised.
So the last battle wasn't enough for you? He has certainly had the powers I was expecting. For your special potential, of course. Your friends were drawn to the spark I stirred in you. That's why they're here now, with their awakened powers. Still, I didn't think you'd make it all the way to me. Indeed, I never expected this at all. You're really something. What? You don't remember? When you first came to town, I gave your power a gentle push. Just like this. Are you in high school? Does it surprise a city boy to see how little there is out here? There's so little to do, I'm sure you'll get bored fast. You'll either be hanging out with your friends or doing part-time jobs. Speaking of which, we're actually looking for part-time help right now. Give it some thought, why don't you? We don't mind if you're a student.
Something as simple as a handshake. You felt an extreme dizziness.
You're not the only one I welcomed to town with a handshake greeting. I did the same for a few other outsiders like you. A handful of strangers were more than sufficient to stimulate a small place like this. But it seems the stimulus was stronger than I imagined. Enough to envelop this town with fog, and later lift it. Not only that, you now stand before me as if your assigned part wasn't enough. What for? What will grasping the truth do for you? Why such greed? I guess it's the foolish nature of being mortal. I am Izunami. Amanosagiri, ruler of the fog, is merely an aspect of myself that I birthed long ago. You awakened to a power I had not imagined. And now, you face me with it. I can no longer ignore this situation as mere foolishness. This may be fate, as decreed by the world. Very well. This time I shall pit my full strength against you. But in return, you must come prepared to follow through in your futile resistance. I'll be waiting for you there.
The one you just encountered was the entity behind everything. Her name is Izunami. You can hear your friends' voices in the distance.
Are you all right? Who is that you were just talking to? Did she just disappear? Wait, don't tell me.
You told your gathered friends what happened between you and the gas station attendant.
So, it wasn't over after all.
You're saying this so-called Izunami is the conductor, and she's waiting for us in the other world? If we don't beat her, I'm sure it'll all happen again.
Okay. The others aren't far off, so I'll call them up.
Yeah, will ya? Tell them this is really gonna close the case.
Right. We'll defeat her and put an end to this for sure this time. All right, then once we're all ready, let's meet up at Juness.
You finally discover the true cause of everything that happened. You must defeat this Izunami who waits you in the outer world. If Izunami truly gave birth to Amanosagiri, then as long as Izunami is left alone, the town will eventually fall into the fog again someday. If that were to happen, everyone, all that's precious to you, will become mere shadows. This is the most important task you have faced and must be taken care of before leaving town. You must ensure complete peace for this town where you live with everyone. Oh boy. I guess I got enough time on my camera. Let's go. We're gonna go straight for it. I mean, there's nothing else I can do.
right.
All right, let's go.
We're not gonna go in this episode, but we're gonna start off.
I sense a tremendous presence. It's unlike anything we have faced, and it seems like a new area has formed.
I bet it's that lady. She's waiting for us there. That reminds me. That Amino something we beat said stuff like, "We'll meet again." If that thing's gonna show up again, let's crush him completely so he can't cause any more problems from here on out.
Damn straight. Let's go snap that thing in two. We'll do it and give Senpai a big farewell tomorrow.
Let's do our best like always, leader.
It's kind of sad that this really is going to be the last time we do something like this. You know, this might sound like a weird thing to say, but it was a lot of fun.
That's because we all strove together toward a common goal. There were many things we believed in without questioning them. The culprit's identity, their motives. There were many occasions where we nearly gave up.
It may have been easier if we'd chosen to look the other way, but we didn't.
Even if we had to fight every inch of our way, I want to go on feeling, seeing, touching, and thinking for myself.
Yeah. Still, one person alone can only understand so much. That's why we're all here together.
Right! All for one and one for all!
So long as someone's got your back, you can kick against the pricks no matter how tough they are.
This is for our future!
So we can see him off tomorrow with no regrets.
Ew. Yosuke always has to try to make himself look all cool. But he's so pathetic, it makes my skin crawl.
Probably just fleas on your ratty old suit. I spilled juice on you earlier.
No wonder I smell of orangey freshness.
Well then, let's do this.
Oh boy. No, guys. Okay. So I'm going to end it right here. See you all next time for the final epic showdown, masterful dungeon plus ultra. Goodbye, everybody.